Welcome to One Dive at a Time, the official podcast of Neptune Warrior, healing heroes one dive at a time. Hey, this is Rob with Neptune Warrior and scubarob.com. I got asked the other day to tell the story of Joey. And if you have been to any of the presentations that I have done in the past, whether at a speaking engagement or a conference or whatever, you've heard the story of Joey. But I get asked to tell the story quite often. And it was kind of it was really a pivotal move for us in Neptune and really helped solidify the mission that we have of healing heroes one dive at a time. This is an actual diver. I have changed his name so that, you know, to protect his innocence, as they might say. And it is someone who's actually gone on to prosper very, very well and is doing activities other than diving now for the, you know, really for that therapy of, you know, what he is dealing with PTSD. I actually knew Joey through some other channels that I had worked in and some other venues I had worked in. We had done some survival training together back when I was teaching survival and bushcrafting. Really didn't have an interest in diving a whole lot. We shared that camaraderie that a lot of veterans have. We weren't tight, but we did share that camaraderie. And I kept asking Joey to come dive and kept asking him again and again and again. Never would, you know, he never would come out and dive. He did go off on a deployment. When he came back home from a deployment, I had seen some things on his Facebook page. It kind of looked like that his wife for numerous years had just decided that she was done with either the lifestyle or done with, with his deployments or military service or who knows, right? You can't read into those things. And I had reached out to him. And, this time I had sent a text. I said, "Hey, Joey, why don't you come diving with us? I've got the pool on Sunday. There'll be some other vets. If nothing else, it gives you a chance to see what it's about and hang out." So he did. He came out, wound up loving it, had talked about, you know, the possibility of going ahead and moving forward with getting certified to do some diving. He just had to move some things around. We went out. We got angel donors for him to pay for the, you know, to provide a scholarship to get him in. And it was, you know, that took place on a Sunday. On Tuesday, I was flying out to go meet with some folks that were also interested in supporting Neptune. And I was going out to get some, you know, get some equipment for us and things like that. And I'm standing in a line. I'll never forget this because I was on Southwest Airlines. And, you know, as you know, it's kind of like a cattle car. So I was, I was like number 12 or 13 in line because I paid the extra money to go ahead and get on the aircraft a little bit earlier. And I get a text and it's from Joey. And he's like, "Hey, man, I just want to tell you thank you for inviting me out and letting me dive with you guys. I'm looking forward to this. I think it's going to be a good thing." So immediately I'm jazzed about this, right? Because, I mean, I've been trying to get this guy to dive with us for really at that point, I guess, a couple of years now. And so I texted back, you know, "Hey, brother, no worries. You can come diving with us anytime you want. And I'm really looking forward to you starting this new adventure." And by the time I got on the aircraft and was ready to shut down my phone, I got another text. And he said, "No, brother, you don't understand. I had planned to take my life on Sunday. Instead, I went diving." Man, that was huge. That really told me that what we are doing is not just getting in the water and splashing around. That was a clear signal to me that we were making a difference, at least in one person's life. Now, as the guy who runs Neptune Warrior, and as the guy who is at the head of that, honestly, I deal with a lot of petty BS at times. And you'll get one person who's upset with another, or another person says something about another, or something happens on a dive site. Now, honestly, we don't have a lot of that going on, but it's enough for me to go, wow. I mean, there are days when we have got controversy and things like that that does take place, and it really takes place outside of Neptune, and it might bleed over into it. And there's those days where I just want to be like, you know, I'm done with this. I just want to go dive. I want to grab four or five people that I want to work with. But then when I get a text from someone like Joey, it makes me realize that we are making a difference. 22 veterans a day opt for suicide. I understand that we are not the only answer out there. And for many people, we are not the answer. But we are a answer for some who need that tribe. They need that community. They need that brotherhood. They need some other type of distraction. Now, later podcast, I'm going to talk about how diving reduces the effects of PTSD by up to 80%. I'm going to have a podcast on the things that we're doing to help in the therapy of memory loss and loss of muscle coordination and TBIs, traumatic brain injuries. And I'm going to talk about how we are building our communities. But I wanted to share the story of Joey, especially right now as we're coming into the holidays. And, you know, there's always this uptick of suicides that take place. And that's something that I want to see drastically reduced, if not completely eliminated. Folks, if you're out there and you need someone, or if you know someone, find a resource for them. It doesn't have to be us. It doesn't have to be Neptune Warrior. But find some type of a resource for them, some type of activity, something that gives them the community, something that helps them with skill building, something that helps to build life skills. Just find something, whether it's for yourself or for someone else. And vets, guys and gals, don't be afraid to reach out. Reach out to somebody. If it's not us, reach out. Talk to somebody. Those are the important things right now as we're heading into the season. That's all I have for this episode. It's a very quick one. It's a very short one. But again, I just want to share the story of Joey. And just, if you walk away with nothing else, realize that as long as you are working to do the right thing for our veterans, for your friends, for your brothers, for your sisters, as long as you're working to do the right thing, you're gonna have results. It may not be the results that you're looking for, but there's gotta be some type of positivity in that. All right, guys, all the best to you. Looking forward to our chili feed this weekend. Hope to knock out a couple of interviews with some of our folks. We'll go hit that. Make sure you check us out on neptunewarrior.org. You can also go out to scubarob.com. to hear more about what we're doing for healing heroes one dive at a time. Thank you so much. I am out.